And so I don't have to download the VOD for this. Okay. Wait, it's more embarrassing now that I know that you can hear me. Like, it's different when it's just chat, but like when I film like YouTube intros, it's embarrassing.
Girl, who cares?
It's embarrassing.
We've talked about worse things, alright?
I know, but it's different. Hey, can you guys just say, chat? Start saying hi, YouTube, to help me out, please. Not Vimeo, who are you? Thank you, Numi.
You're welcome.
Alright. What's up, YouTube? Today, we are having a competition between me and Numi, or Akuma Numune.
Why'd you have to bring up my legal name like that?
Don't know you. I have more of like the Honkai side of like fandom, so like, I don't know. Yeah. We don't have a very big overlap, you know, so they could find you. You know, you type Numi, like you don't like go by Numi like on your socials. Okay. Or Natalie? What does that mean?
No. Don't call me that.
Why not?
Hey YouTube, this is me, Numi, with my girl Mina Aoyama.
Alright, but today we are having a competition to see who can roll Silverwolf the fastest. And so I think like just establishing some base rules, we can go by pity versus like actual like speed, because that's just like a clicking competition.
Is there a way to check that?
Yes. So if you go to view details and then records, you can see when your last 5-star was. And they should be in gold. Like, my last one was... Where is she? Where's Seely?
Mine was... Jingwan.
Mr. Jim Yang.
Yeah. Which was, like, 2 days ago.
Okay, yeah, but you know what? What page is he on?
2. Oh.
Okay. So you're at, like, 5 pity.
And you?
I'm at 25.
Okay.
No, we're gonna go by pity. So like, let's say I get Silver Wolf at like 75, but you get her at like 50, then you would win.
Okay. So, all right, okay, yeah, let's get into it then. Are we just gonna try to get her, or are we also gonna get her?
I kind of want her light cone as well. It's really pretty.
Yeah, I'm gonna get both.
Okay, who wants to go first? And you can share your screen with me so I can show my chat your polls as well. Do we flip a coin?
I just can't play VTube Studio. That was the wrong thing, my bad.
Oh, wow. Okay. I love looking at myself in the biggest of green screens. Let me... pop it
all right
out. Hold on,
let me... You should do a prediction to see.
Yes, can a mod please, let me mute my game while we do well.
Guys, I need the luck more than her.
Wait! I don't know what you're talking about.
So since it's your stream, why don't you go first?
Okay, I can go first. I think you're just scared.
I could if you want to. Like,
I feel like you're a little nervous. Like you're.
Do you want me to go then?
I'm kind of scared that you're gonna do better than me.
I don't think I will.
Wait,
girl.
Wait, don't
my
go,
luck
wait,
with
wait, wait,
Star
wait.
Rail ain't it.
Hold on.
Oh shit! Never mind. It's going.
I just said hold on.
I didn't know.
It's a 5-star.
What?
You got a 5-star.
Already?
Hold on. Hold on. How did you already get a 5-star? What is this? This is your first poll. What do you mean? There's no way.
Why should it be somebody else?
Please lose. What is this? No. Are you kidding me? Well, that's a YouTube video, I guess.
Oh my god. Oh god.
Numi?
I can't.
Who are you bribing at Hoyoverse?
What the fuck?
How did you just get her?
Oh god.
Don't forget to like.
Oh shit.
Well,
it's gonna be a YouTube short.
Maybe I should have went first, man.
Go ahead.
What if we also include the light cone into the mini counts as well? What the hell, bro? How did you just get her?
I can't. What the fuck? I thought it was...
I'm genuinely, like, flabbergasted right now.
What the fuck? I've never had this luck. I can't.
Your
How
luck only manifests
happen?
Despite me.
I had five.
How did you do that? Just cut
and
edit the video and put
in the way
I don't have a chance to win. I'm already at like 20 pity.
Well, go ahead. Surely you'll get her first try like me.
Yeah. I mean, why wouldn't I get her first try? I'm scared. Oh shit, my game's still muted. I didn't. Okay, well, it's fine. I didn't get anything. It's fine. Oh, I have E6 Asta, I guess. Numi, I'm offended.
Why?
For content,
Numi.
That's not
my fault, you flopped.
Can I get a 5-star, please? I can't believe this. I'm gonna just shuffle around the edit. So I'm going first in the video.
Okay, guys, she's going first.
Oh my god. Wow, I'm at 4. Oh my god, Serval. So sexy. Love her, queen. Wow. Why would you say watch me to go hard pity? I'm not gonna go hard pity. Silverwolf is gonna come home. Right? No? Okay, it's fine.
This is a little awkward, guys.
It's kind of weird to keep polling when, even though I know it's a losing battle.
Oh, another...
Another Serval!
Well, maybe, surely you'll get the next bull.
Surely. I will. Yeah. Definitely, right?
Yeah, you got this.
Sure, no, come on. Come on, game. This is like, what, 50?
You did it. Wait.
No, I did it. Oh, thank you for the support, though. I appreciate the moral support.
This is a little awkward for me. I spent money and I don't even need to.
Did you actually spend already?
I had $100 ready. I was ready to like.
No. You're gonna need it for the light cone.
Yeah, that one's probably gonna take time.
Yeah. You definitely won't. Okay. Okay.
Does this mean? Oh, we got one.
We got one. When you see a 3D effect, it's a 5-star.
Oh.
We got her. We're gonna get a double, and that's gonna be even better than your 1 in 5.
The way you sounded when you said that was so desperate too.
I am desperate right now. Okay, stop praying for Yanqing. I swear to God.
Come on, Yanqing.
Hey. Come on, please, no. Please, I don't think I can handle another Yanqing.
I would actually cry.
I'm
that.
Already...
Like, I wouldn't...
Listen, I'm already on the floor. Please. Silverwolf. Okay, Serval. Okay, enough, queen, enough.
Why do you keep getting her?
She loves me. Okay. Okay.
It's gonna be Clara.
Okay. Wow.
Well, she still lost, but at least she got Silverwolf.
You want to pick a number between 1 and 3?
Why?
It's for the copy pastas.
Oh, for you? Yeah, you which one's the worst one? Guys,
I'm not gonna tell you what number is the worst one. There's three, and you can just pick 1, 2, or 3.
Should we do? I was thinking 3, guys. What do you think? 3? Yeah, okay, 3.
Okay. Oh god. Oh god, Silverwolf, why did you fail me? How did you pick Numi over me? I'm the one who play. I'm the Honkai streamer. I still can't believe your luck only manifests to spite me. Okay. Girl? And a gamer? Oh, whoa, mama. Hamina, 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 bazooing! Aruga! Tongue bursts out of my mouth, uncontrollably leaking, face and everything in reach. A tiny cupid shoots an arrow through heart. Ah, m'lady. Heart in the shape of a heart. Starts beating so hard, you can see through the shirt. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Milk truck crashes into a bakery store in the background, spilling white liquid and dough on the street. Baby wants to fuck. Honka, 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 honka.
Can I leave?
You want to get the light cone?
Yeah. I guess.
I'll send you what the other two are after stream. I think they're arguably...
Was that the worst one?
This one has a lot more noises. The other ones are more cringy. Like, one's okay, about, like, well, Roblox.
Okay, then, you can do another one if you lose this one. No.
Wait. We're just adding an addendum.
Well, I mean, yeah. This one's probably gonna take years for me because of how many times I...
No. You said the same thing on the last one, and you got it in the first 10 pull.
I don't think so. I don't think anybody could be that lucky if I'm gonna be real.
Let me... Did you? No. No. There's no way, Numi. There's no way. Numi. There's no way. There's no way. No. Numi, there's... No! What is going on? There's no way. There's literally no way. What do you mean? What is going on, bro? What? What? There's no fucking way, dude. How the fuck? Numi, what?
I'm shaking.
What? What?
Oh my god. I can't.
Dude, I lose before I even have a chance. If we ever do this again, I'm going first. How did you, in 2 temples, get both?
Holy shit.
What is this?
How is this even possible?
What?
Is that possible? How did this happen to me?
I mean, yeah, they're different pity systems. But still! What was your pity at?
How do you know?
Wait. Go to view details and record. How the fuck? Were you at 1 pity? Or is hers called In the Night?
I think hers is In the Night.
Okay.
But I only have 1 page.
No. Go. You don't have another... No, you have another page.
No, I don't.
Is that your first 10 pull?
Oh.
Yeah. No, it just takes a second.
I have two pages.
No, it's the other. It's the other. It's the other arrow, Numi. It just takes a second to go through.
Oh. Oh.
What? Numi's raw power. You got it at 15 pity.
Okay.
And you got the other one at like 5 pity. Seriously?
Is that good?
She was at 0 pity. Numi, what the fuck, Numi?
Is that good?
That's amazing! You were... What? There's... Okay, once? Lol. Twice? What the... What the... Who did you bribe at Hoyo? Like, how did this happen? How? How?
Well, maybe you'll get it first try. Come on. Go on, then. Go on, then. I... Surely you get a first try.
Surely. Okay, I'm at 1 pity as well. No? Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I got Sampo Koski. Oh, okay.
Oh, there you go.
It's kind of early.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's better than getting it in another 10.
I mean, it's not as good as yours.
You
know what would hurt is if I got Himeko's light cone for the fourth time.
That would make me laugh so hard. Don't you not even have her?
No, I got her. I finally got her.
Oh, finally.
Okay.
Yay.
You know, if this was just me pulling by myself, I'd be so happy at how early this was. For both of them, genuinely, I would have been so happy. But the fact that you got them both in one 10 pull. What? Like, you see all the pity claps I have? Like, do you see all the pity? Like, they're taking pity on me right now.
Why
do I have to say another copy pasta?
All right, guys, number one or two for our queen.
I can't believe you got them both in one pull, Numi. What the fuck?
I can't believe this shit. I'm seeing more ones.
No. Can they say two?
Okay, do number one.
Wait, you said okay. Do number one. Okay, this one has Japanese that I don't know because it's an actual Japanese, so I'm gonna skip that part.
Okay.
Let me go my David Kun voice for this one. Oh. Do you know who that is?
Yeah.
David Kun.
Yeah.
Umi, thank you for the raid. I just got my ass blasted.
Oh, they get to watch this too. Hey, do it quickly.
T-Pose, sorry, I was just asserting my dominance. So, you're new here, right? Well, I've noticed you're a bit small there. You're a little bit of a quiet potato. Me? I'm a big chungus, as you can see. Yeah, I'm in the band. I play trumpet. Yeah, and maybe a little bit of trombone, you know? If I'm feeling it, yeah? Do you go on Reddit? Do you like Rick and Morty? Me too. Do you watch Call Me Carson? Oh, really? Oh my god, that's pretty poggers. So wholesome of you. Oh my god. My favorite video game is Cyberpunk because Keanu Reeves is in it. You don't know who that is? That's not very epic of you. No, it's okay. I won't get too mad at you, my princess. Do you want to join my Discord? Yeah, that's right. Mine. I'm a moderator, after all. My nickname on Discord's Daddy. So, you should call me that, too. You can be my little meow kitten, too. Hey, wait. It's just the joke. Ha, ha. Oh, wow, you can't even take a joke. Unless. Anyway, do you like anime? My favorite is Cory in the House or Shrek. Yeah, came up with that one myself. pretty funny, huh? Oh, you like Naruto? That's pretty normie cringe. If you really knew your stuff, you'd watch some random-ass Japanese title I cannot read. Yeah, that's right. I can speak Japanese. I speak 6 other languages. But I don't want to brag too much, so... It would be pretty funny if you sent me a picture of your feet as a prank. Man, I sure would hate that. That would be awful. Please don't. Oh, wow, look at my phone. 69%. That's nice.
Can I stop?
Why does it feel like I'm the one being punished right now, even though I was the one that won?
I think it's a good place to stop.
Wow, that was something.
There's a little bit more, but like, anyway.
Oh God, no! You don't really need to share that with the class. You know, sometimes there are things that we should keep to ourselves.
Excuse me, woman. Excuse me, woman. I've got to get back to class, but you should join the anime club. Yeah, you're right. You're all right. You know, for a woman, r/ later virgins. Am I right?
Wow, you really just went above and beyond with that part that you didn't need to talk about.
I lost so miserably. It hurt. I'm still in shock.
I can't believe this, bro.
How did that even happen?
Oh, she's so cute. Wow. First try. Woo.
Here, so you guys can see what Numi's doing. How the fuck did you get her in 110? I am still flabbergasted, bro.
I can't. Oh my god.
And you just got him.
I just got him too.
And you have Seely.
Yeah.
Guys, stop clapping. Stop saying clap.
Oh god, bro.
Well, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button. And subscribe button. Make sure to check out Numi as well.
Wow, thanks so much for having me.
That
was something. I can't wait to put this on Twitter and shame you.
The way this recording was only 22 minutes. Yeah, it was such a close competition. Like, Numi, I'm offended.
Well, I'm sorry that I have the touch of the gods.
I genuinely believed. I'm like, I'm gonna destroy her. Like, I came in so confident. I'm like, oh.
You even texted me that, the two. You're like, I think I'm gonna have a better chance today. You reap what you sow.
I was so ready to win. I'm like, oh yeah, like my luck is gonna. I didn't have bad luck though. You just had like godlike like luck.
Yep, you could have the best day, but then somebody could be having an even better day than you. This just happened to be the case. No, there's some weird thing that I've noticed. Mm-hmm. When I'm like collabing with other people, my luck is a little bit better.
Oh.
Like, I feel like if this was on my stream, you would have won.
Oh, you think it's just like the streamer like debuff?
Yeah.
All right, Kafka Pulse, can I go on your stream?
I need all the luck I can to come complain.
Oh, that I'm offended.
Well,
I'm so fucking
sorry
offended,
about that. That was a little awkward for you, huh? Can't wait to upload me winning on Twitter and then laughing my ass off at everybody saying you flopped.
It's my flop era. Hey, you know what? After the biggest flop is the bigger slay.
Okay.
I feel like I feel like you didn't believe me.
No, I'm.
I don't know. I'm feeling a little. I'm not feeling very appreciated right now.
The way I didn't even need to spend any money. This is just magnificent. I was telling my dad, I'm like, I'm getting ready to spend $200 today, and he was like, what? And then now, what? We're just.
You'd be like, hey, Dad, I didn't even need to spend any money.
This is literally Mina right now.
That's literally me right now. Like, I need, like, the sad rain. And they ask you how you are, and you have to say that you're fine, but you're really not fine.
Well, at least you're a high level.
Yeah. Yeah, totally. I still can't believe this, Numi. I genuinely cannot believe this. If you want to stay on, I'm gonna do.
This good in my life.
I'm gonna do viewer polls. If you want to stay on to watch more polls.
Well, I think what I'm gonna do is laugh. So thank you for having me today. Yes. This was truly an experience. I guess I'll just call it quits for now.
I can't believe that you got it. The first 10 pull on both, bro. The first on both. I can't. Like, you couldn't give me a chance?
Well, you know.
Like, the story narrative, just, like, it completely was just me getting obliterated.
Well, it's good for your content.
Thanks. You're honestly, welcome. Yeah, I think it's gonna be hilarious.
Don't worry. When I upload, I won't show your losses. I'll only show me winning.
Oh, thank you for that. Thank you. Just me sobbing.
Yeah, you can show off that to your viewers. You know, you can be transparent and show them the real you.
Okay. Well, thank you so much, Numi, for being here.
You're welcome. I hope you and your chat have a great rest of your stream.
Thank you.
Bye.
Fuck you, Numi. Alrighty. Alright, give me 1 second, gamers. I am so offended. I am so offended. You guys, I'm offended. Is that not crazy? Is that not, like, absolutely insane? How the heck did she get them both in 1 10 pull? Like, there's no way. Imagine we got a second one, though. Like, imagine we got a second one right here, right? That'd be wild, right? Right? No? Okay, it's fine. I mean, like, listen. My pulls were still good. We won both 50-50s. We got them relatively early. We got them both within 80 pulls. But it just wasn't good enough. It wasn't like I had bad luck. It was simply that, like, her luck was too goated. That's not freaking fair, bro. You just got here. What happened? I just got my heart broken. I just got my heart absolutely destroyed and obliterated, like, to the nth degree. But we also got C6 or E6 Asta. And also, we got a lot of Servals. Skill issue. Silverwolf has a type and it's not Mina. That's so mean, you guys. Okay, but we're gonna start doing viewer polls as well. So I'm gonna start calling off people's names who submitted forms. So let's start doing that. Let me. We pulled Silverwolf at the exact same time. Ayo. I'm so freaking offended, you guys. You don't understand. Like, bruh. How many people are doing the polls? I have 12 people down right now. Let me see who's first. Let's see. Responses. Is Alice of Rin here? Yes, Alice of Rin. Okay. I'm going to DM you on Discord real quick. If you could... let me know your email and stuff so I can get in. Whoops. God, ever since Discord added, like, the new stuff, it's so hard to find people. Okay, I sent you... No, guys, listen. My bad luck is over now. You guys will start having good luck. Why is there two chats on the screen? Did I accidentally, in a fit of rage, open up one of the other boxes? Oh, perfect. Thank you. Also, that's a very cute password. Also, make sure I'm not sharing. You guys can't see it. Nice. Alrighty. And then you're gonna be getting an email. So please let me know the password or the code. God, Hoyo making me do all the slidey puzzles, bro. You guys, I can't believe that. I genuinely can't believe that. That's literally insane, bro. Watch all the first 5 stars be 10 pull, or all the first 10 pulls be 5 stars. I mean, that'd be dope. You were this close to waking up your parents. You were internally screaming. It was pretty funny, though. Nubi's luck has never been that good before. Yeah, I know. Is that not insane, bro? All right, thank you, hacker voice. I am in, boys. All right, let me see. You want E1 and her light cone? We can make that happen. We can make it happen. I'm also gonna turn off the music, and we're gonna turn on Spotify. Oh, you're in... Why are you in Simulated Universe right now? We're gonna leave for now. I won't ruin your run. let me just... Okay. All right. What's your pity at? You want E1, correct? E1 and light cone. Well, we're gonna do it so well. We're gonna do it so good. Let's see. What's your pity at? Are you at 50-50? Oh, okay. So you're at guarantee, but you're pretty early on. Okay. Oh, listen. So easy, right here, nice and early. And by early, I mean the next temple. The next one. Not this one. This one was, oh, Arlen! Yeah, the next one, yeah. That's exactly, yeah. Sorry, 1 second. Okay. We can skip. Oh, you got another Asta. Nice. Okay. This one. It, guys. It's gonna be this one. Or not. Okay. We're off to a really good start. I think I'm still recovering from the absolutely ass blasting I got from Numi. But it's fine. We're chill. It's chill. I'm fine. Surely. Oh wow, we got the streamer. Subscribe for more. Mina got her cheeks clapped by Numi. I did get my cheeks clapped, bro. Like absolutely clapped. Hey, Serval. Okay, we're getting you like all the 3 stars or all the 4 stars. That's so poggers of me. You're welcome. Oh wow, Don Hung didn't show up at all for me. That's crazy. I'm still genuinely so offended. You guys, I am genuinely offended still. Like, what do you mean? She got them both in one. I'm sorry, I'm never getting over this. I'm literally never getting over this. She got them both in one 10 pull. How am I supposed to win? How was I supposed to beat that kind of luck? That's like insane luck. Like we still technically did really good. Like we got Silver Wolf and her weapon in 80. But like, how did that even happen? We have to get 2 and 10. Yeah, I'm a competitive gamer. Okay. Another Asta. We love her. Okay. Okay, my luck is simply recovering right now. Its morale is at a low, but don't worry. We're gonna get 2-1. We're gonna get a 2-1. The next one, it's gonna look, we got you the Sampo one. The next one is gonna be a 2-1. It's gonna be a 2-1 right here. Boom. Right here. I meant the next one. There's a little bit of a lag delay. Oh, why is my eye tracker still on? There's a slight like eye delay, or like a little bit of a lag, and it didn't. It was a little laggy. You know, Twitch is a little weird sometimes. Look, we got Danny. And Tingyen. You got Tingyen. Wow, such amazing 4 stars from these pulls, and you're about to get 2 silverwolves. Another Asta! You're gonna get EVE6 Asta. But right here. Express crew roster. You got it. It basically told you you got her. Oh my god, it's gonna be two of them. Right here. We're gonna get a double. I can feel it in my bones. Right here. My streamer luck is gonna manifest so well. Right here. Boom. Wow. That's crazy. Wow. Guys, I am never emotionally recovering from this. I am in so much pain right now. But look, guys, it's not over yet. We're gonna get another one. Another one's gonna be right here. And by right here, I mean this one that's right there. You got her! But you want E1, so you want another one, yes? Which we can make happen. We have 120 pulls. We can get another one and Silver Wolf's Light Cone. It's possible. It's 100% possible. Like right here. Another Danny though. Right here. First time I felt this much pain for me. The thing is, you guys, it wouldn't be painful. It wouldn't be painful at all. Cause I got, there were good pulls. We would have been screaming in joy if I pulled that normally. But the fact it was relative. Did you get Silver Wolf in the first couple of 10 pulls? It's my luck, bro. It's so good. My luck is amazing. My luck is right here. Two Astas. She really likes your account. It's because you had her out. Right here. I'm game. I'm dev mode. Devs. Hey, are you guys devs? Please, for the love of God, are you guys watching me right now? Can you turn on the luck real quick? I would really benefit a lot from some better luck. Please. I need it. Oh wow! More Asta. Dude, Asta loves me. Asta freaking loves me. This is the one. Oh, there was a weird... Another fucking Asta, bro. This is the one. This is... Right here. We're about to win the next... Alice, I'm so sorry. Wow! Pachi. This is the one. Then we're gonna get Tiberius. Thank you for tier 2. This is you're summoning Silver Wolf. Silver Wolf right here. What? Boom. Easy freaking clap, boys. Huge. We won the 50-50. I needed this. Okay, we needed to win the 50. And look, there's gonna be another one, because that was like the first one. So we have the entirety of the rest of this pool to get another one. So you're gonna get E2 unintentionally.
Like, right here. Here. Oh, hey, hey, Dan. Right here. Okay. Okay. We have 40 pulls to get you her light cone. You're at zero pity. You're at zero pity. But is it before dawn? Which one's before dawn? Is that Jin Gyuan's? Feel free to use the whale, thanks. Okay. So you're at zero pity. We've seen crazier happen. We've seen crazier happen! Let's go! Let's go! Easy clap! We made it up! We made it up, boys! We made it up! Oh my god! Oh my god! We did it, boys! Okay, please, please. 75% chance. Come on. Oh, Serval, you scared the shit out of me. Serval, you scared me so much. Oh my god, Serval, that was literally so terrifying. What do you mean, Serval? Oh my god. Come on. It was the first 10 pull. It was, and we had the potential for greatness. We had the potential for greatness. No, the potential was there. It was the first 10 pull. It was gold. It was gold. And then it's Jabbar's light cone. I don't know how I feel about this. You jinxed it. There's a 75% chance to get... To get the correct light cone, and only a 25% chance to get the other light cones. But no, it's a double. Oh, it's not, you have this one already. Oh, it doesn't say new. So, what number is this for you? So is that S1 or S2? That's your set. Oh, S2. That's nice. S2 is nice. Okay. I don't know if this banner has guarantee. Sampo Kaski! We got Sampo again! Okay. 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 You said I'm allowed to use the whale dust, right? Believe in us. I believe in us. Right? Okay. We're gonna get it. It's not over till it's over, you know? It's not over till it's over. It's not over till it's over. It's not over. We just need some prages in chat. We need some prages in chat. You guys aren't praying hard enough. Pray harder. It's, guys, no, listen. It's just trying to be dramatic. It's trying to make a statement. It wants there to be a story arc. They want to have, like, the rise and the fall of greatness. And so, they're really, it's making us go through an emotional journey right now so that the payoff is even bigger. So, like, the very last pull, it's gonna be it. The very last one, so our one pull. It's gonna pull it through. I believe in the timing of content. There's a new code. Right here. Okay, I'm collecting your stuff for you. I'm collecting your stuff for you. You're welcome. You're welcome. We're gonna get it. It's gonna be this one, right? When all of our options get exhausted, that is when it will show up. At the very last moment, it will show up. Like right here. When all hope is nigh, it will show up right here. This is our last chance. This is our last chance. I am so sorry, Alice. I am so sorry. If Jappard didn't show up, we would have gotten Silverwolf, her light code. I am so sorry. But we got E1. We got E1. So you have that. You look at that. You have her. I'll let you do the honors of doing that part. It's not over. I'll let Alice. Maybe Alice will have better luck than me. But thank you so much, Alice, for letting me use your account. I do appreciate that a lot. So thank you very, very, very much. All right, Dread. Alrighty, Dread. Dread, you want to give me your account? I mean, get out of here. And something just doesn't feel right. Log out? Is Dread here? Dread wants E3. No. We're gonna get good luck. We're gonna get good luck if we log out. All right, Dread, let me see, where are you? Message. Oh, thank you. Your password! Oh my god, your password is so funny. Oh my god, your password's so freaking funny, Dread. No, you guys, you don't understand. Dread's password's I can't obviously say what the password is. It's so freaking funny. Alright, Dread, an email should be sent to your account. Please send me the email. Have you said A? You gonna say B? What does that mean? All right, so thank you. And I'm in, boys. All right, Dread, you want light cone and E3. Okay. Maybe you need the right song for... No. Maybe I shouldn't even have music. Maybe I should just rely on the in-game music to for Silverwolf to come home. E3 and as many light cones as you can get. Okay.
E3 and as many light cones as you can. End goal is S10.
S10? God damn. Okay. Okay. What's your pity at?
You're at zero pity. You're at zero. Go to the Astral Express and what? Oh, parlor car. Stand by the chessboard. Equal distance between both chairs. And then face the window on the opposite side. Look at the void whale. And then click on 10 pull and cancel 3 times in a row. It didn't let me cancel. It didn't let me cancel. It didn't let me cancel. Okay. 1, 2. And then, what is it? 3 times in a row. And then, boom. Now. Silverwolf's method has failed me. Her method has failed me. This method has... Oh my god, you got ruined, May! Guys, doesn't she look like me? Like, doesn't... Don't we kind of, Don't we kind of look like each other? Like, a low-key, if I do... Yeah, I'm in-game. So, if she ever comes out, I expect all of you guys to... To E6 to me. Okay. Alright, 30. 30 pity. No? Okay, it's fine. It's still... Oh, 2 servals. Oh, you already have her at E6. That's interesting. Okay. Is that 40 pity? 50. Yeah, you get extra luck for pulling Ronme. You are exclusively getting Serval. Where are the other 2 characters on this banner? Okay, Silver Wolf. Silver babes. Babes. Don't play hard to get right now. Oh. She listened to me. Okay. Silver. It's gonna be a double. It's still the first one. Why is it always Jappard when I look at your stream? It's always Jappard, bro. It's always... I guess today's the Jeppy curse. I don't know. Everyone's getting Jappard. I'm the Jappard Whisperer. I don't even have him on my team. But it's okay. We're gonna get double right now. It's gonna be silver. It's gonna be silver right here. Right here, silver. Silver Wolf, babes. Silver Wolf. Yeah, he's following his sister. Yeah. You're so right. Oh, yeah, let me just. We're gonna need those. It's gonna be fine. Oh, we got Dan. Oh, you already buffed them both at E6. Okay. Okay. Oh, my favorite light cone in the game. It's fine. No. We're gonna get silver. Oh, Danny. Oh, we're gonna get. She's right here. She's right here. She's good. You have them all E6, bro. You have them all E6. Okay, this is the one.
do a whale check if you like.
A whale check? Let me look at your account. Hold on. You have E3 well. E3, Bronya! Okay, E1, Bailu. You have E6, Sealy? You have E6, Sealy? S5? S5? E6? I don't think this matters to you. I'm doing it. You have E2. You have E2. Okay, you only have one. You have E6, Clara? What? Super Imposition 3, her light cone? Super Imposition 3, his light cone? Super Imposition 2, his... 4? 4? Of Bronya's light cone? Holy shit. Holy... Okay, you obviously don't care about GQN that much. You only have him E0, S1. It's, no, newbie. This is not a free-to-play account. This is a whale account. Holy shit, Dread. Yeah. Oh! The whale check worked. Silverwolf was like, oh, I'm gonna be in good hands on this account. Oh, like, I for sure, this account right here, I'm in good hands here. Oh my god, dude. What's MOC? Wow. That was easy. That was easy. We're gonna get another one too. Yeah, first try. Okay, now just one. It's just feeling a little quirky. What do you mean? Did I fail the whale check? What do you mean? We won the whale check. We got her. We have to get another. Okay, no, it's fine. It's fine. Cause we need to get another one right here. Okay. Serval, babes, please go away. Can we get Silverwolf? Don't call for Jappard, please. We don't need another one. Oh, hey, Luca. Okay. Right here. You know, maybe my luck isn't bad. Maybe I actually had good luck on my account. It was just Numi had insane luck. But I had good luck. Like, my luck wasn't bad. Like, it was good. We got her in, like, 30 pulls. Good. I am, Yeah, Numi had a dev check. Oh, Taco, I'm so sorry you pulled Yanqing. That's where he went, huh? This is the one. We're going to get two silver wolves here. We're going to get two. Okay. We're going to get two silver wolves. Two of them, you guys. Two. Okay. Silver wolf. Two of them. Okay, hey, Serval. Okay. Silver wolf. Oh, hey, Danny. Silver wolf. Wait, babes, where are you? Silver wolf. Why is my silver wolf tall?
Fucking dumb. Let's fucking go.
Oh, you're happy. Okay, that's good. You're happy. Yeah, wow. Oh my god. Yay. Wow. That's crazy. Yeah, the wrong Hersher of reason. She's a little shy, guys. She's just feeling a little, like, a little nervous. Oh, hey, finally, Anasta showed up. She's just a little shy. She's shy. She's really busy right now. She's trying to get the high score in Tetris. And it's really hard. Like, she just keeps going. And, like, her game's not ending. And that's why she hasn't showed up yet. That's the only reason. If you can get E5, well, I can't tell you how happy I'd be. Okay, I can make that happen. That's not a silver wolf, that's a silver fox. That's good. That's actually a pretty good one, bro. Okay. Silver wolf, babes. Can we get, where are you? Seriously, where are you? Like, she's, you know, Kafka's keeping her busy, you guys. Kafka is just distracting her so much right now. Like, she's trying so hard to get to us, and Kafka is being like, darling, you know you have stuff to do right now, and that's why she's coming now, because she was able to escape Kafka's grasp to come home to us, right? Yeah. Like, that's seductress Kafka keeping Silverwolf away from us. How dare she, genuinely. Okay, he's Hazer Ball. Okay. Well, they really made us go to the end. Wow! E1. And we're gonna get E2 right here. No, okay. It's fine. Okay, E1. We're at E1 right now. We just need two more. We can make that so easy. It's so easy. Can we get, like, anyone else other than the banner 3-star or 5-star, 4-stars, whatever they're called? Can we get like anyone else? No? Okay, Sir Vault. It's fine. Hey guys, how are your polls going? For those who I'm not pulling on their accounts for. Someone today is gonna have really goated luck. Because all the bad luck on everyone else's accounts is going to be used on one person's account specifically. I think that person was Numi's account. But someone's gonna have good luck. Someone is gonna have good luck soon. You got Silver Wolf and her light cone. Nice. Her light cone's cracked. Yes, that's why I got her light cone as well. Well, actually, I got it because I thought it was pretty. You got a double in one temple. Well, must be nice. We're about to do that too. We're gonna do that right now. We're gonna... Right here. Okay, I didn't mean right there. I meant I'm actually right here. About to get two of them right now. Yeah. Two of them right now. We're finally gonna win a 50-50, okay? Like, right here. About to get two of them. Two. Back-to-back Silver Wolves. We're gonna E3 her right now. Boom. Wow. Easy clap. Then why are you saying Yanqing incoming? We got her. We got another one. That's E2. So easy. And we're about to get another one. Another one. It's right around the corner. I feel her. She's right there. She's right here. I mean, right here. She's a little short. I can't always see her. Okay. We got one. Which means we only need one more. And then we got E3. Oh, whoa. See, she was right here. What did I say? I told you guys. Back to back 10 pulls. Yeah, oh. Silver Wolf, please. Come on, we need the dub. Himeko? That's why you got chapter 9, Himeko. Why are you here right now? Himeko, why? It's new. It is new. It's Dred's first Himeko. Wait, Dred, how have you not gotten Himeko? Too soon? It's been like 5 years. How is she new on this account? Bro. The game RNG hates you, but she's yours now. First, okay, I think that can be considered a dub. That's a dub. We'll take those dubs. And then Silver Wolf is also, she's right here as well. Right? No? But what are the odds that we get another one? No? Okay. I guess getting just one back to back is apparently enough for the game to be like, we gave you a character you don't have. You don't need another one. It's fine. It was early, so now it's guaranteed. Yes, now it's guaranteed. But it'd be pretty poggers if we got like a double. I want a double 5-star pool. We've only gotten that one with Yanqing and Bronya, which was so funny. That's where my luck went. Getting Bronya out. Oh my god. That was early. Our luck is turning around. Ayo. Easy. This game is so easy. God, when you have a plethora of crystals to spend, it's so easy. Wow. I can't believe this. E3 in the bag. We also got you another well and a Himeko. Pretty freaking poggers. That was E3, right? I did count correctly, yes? All right. So Dread, just to confirm, as many as possible, yes? For the light cones? Are you not going to mention Japard? Wait, was Japard on this account? Did we get Japard on this account? I thought we got it on the last account. Bro, I don't remember. They're all blending together. Oh yeah, you too, yeah. Hello, can you go next? Okay, you're at 5-9 pity. You got Japard on this account, Japard light cone on the previous one. I'm sorry, my Japards are blending. Okay, this is we're gonna need some earlies, please. Please. Oh, early! Oh, that's early! We go to the bitter end. Okay. We're gonna get two. Two. Easy. Easy clap. Oh my god, so easy. Vanilla, I could do your account next if you want to stay up for a little bit longer, but if you're gonna go to sleep, I totally get it. Easy. Early. We got and my favorite card. Oh my god, this is my favorite light cone in the entire game. This art is so pretty. It is so gorgeous. It's literally the prettiest card ever. Like, look how Kokolia is looking at Bronya all softly. My love. Oh god, I love Kokolia. Oh my heart. Does keeping two characters with the same element increase Silverwolf's chances to inflict that particular weakness? Yes. That is exactly what her ability does. So if you have three, let's say, wind characters on your team and Silverwolf, there's a 3 out of 4% or 3 out of 4 chance that she's gonna inflict a wind weakness. Yeah, server update is done. That's why we're doing pulls. Okay. Oh hey, Tingyan! Oh, you also have her E6. Never mind. I got excited. I saw someone new and you already had them E6. My dumbass forgot to pre-install, lol. Hey, another one. Oh, is that one on? Oh, it's on up drops. Okay. Right here. No? Okay, it's fine. I didn't want it anyway. I just, you know, just it's fine. I was building up the suspense. It's the suspense. Or not. It's fine. Right here. I hate gacha games. I love gacha games. I love gacha games so much. Gacha games are my favorite thing on earth. Oh my god, we love our Lord and Savior gacha games. They are so good. We love gacha games in this household. Yes. Yes, we do. We love gacha games. E or S2 in the bag. In the freaking bag, boys. Easy clap. Damn, already at S2. We still got 26k gems left. We're good. We're gonna get an S5, no problem. No problemo. We're gonna get another one right now, nice and early. Not that early, though. But nice and early. Like, nice and early as in right here. He wants all in. So, even if we get more than 5... till the bitter end. Which is... I wish Genshin had like a flip mechanic like other gacha games. But it's fine. It's fine. Oh, hey, Payla. Oh, you already have her E6. Never mind. God, you get so much whale dust, huh? My guy, you're Poseidon. Okay. Right here. Two of them. Two. We're gonna get 2 silverwolf ones. We're gonna get our S4 instantly, right here. Come on. Okay. Easy. It's an easy clap, gamers. It's so freaking easy here. Oh my gosh, all we do is win. And then we're gonna get another one. Back to back. Okay. Another Payla. Hey, Payla. What are you doing here, girly pop? Play Project, thank you so much for the Prime sub. Thank you. You only get one of those a month. And thank you so freaking much for using it on a me. You guys, we are over halfway to getting Owl Mama back on stream for character reactions. Bruh. It's fine. It's fine. Right here, please. Please. Can we get? Okay. Nice. All right. Come on. Another one. Yeah, two. Another two. Stop manifesting, Jeppy. Come on. Oh, Sampo. Sampo Koski. Another one. Is that S5? How many is this? How many do we have? Yeah, I mean, it's going pretty good. I wish we got them a little earlier. But, you know, is that 4? Oh, come on. I want to get S5 for them. Dread, am I...
One?
Dread? What is this number? Okay, I'm gonna start with like a healthy... I'm gonna start with 40. So you have some left over. Wait, is this the right banner? Nat? Okay. Right here. Okay. Fine. Okay. I guess we're just gonna use it all. We're just gonna use it all. We're gonna get S10. Matt, right here. Okay. Now this is gonna be the one. Come on. Come on. Easy clap, S5. Woo. Dread, would you like to save your last 37 or would you like me to use them? You have S5 now. E3, S5. It took everything. Yeah, that's all 75, 20. Up to you. It's your account, bro. It's your account. I can. I don't mind. I love doing polls. And it's not like it's my money. I mean, it's not like it's my money. I don't, man. I don't care. All right, move on. Then people are waiting. Okay. Thank you so much, Dread, for letting me use your account. I'm so sorry for getting Jeppy in the beginning. I did not intend to. But I appreciate you allowing me to use your account as sacrifice. I hope you and your whale account are happy. All right, who's next? All right, Celino. Celino, are you here? I saw you in chat earlier. Is Vanilla still here? Vanilla, did you wait? I thought Vanilla went to sleep. Vanilla, are you still here?
Fine. You got me E4 whelp, so I'm poggers over here.
Yeah, is... I thought Vanilla went to sleep. Yeah, I thought Vanilla left already. Oh no, you're still here. Okay, then Vanilla, we'll do you. All right, Vanilla. God damn, this is freaking loud, bro. Okay, I sent you a request, Vanilla. And please send me your information. You've been lurking? Okay. And you want to try for E1 and Light Cone if possible? I wonder if, like... whenever I do these kind of polls, if Discord just, like, flags me as a bot. Because I'm like, hey, email password. It's so sussy. Just, like, send me your email password. How many accounts left? After Vanilla, 10. If all 10 still want me to poll on their accounts. Wow. Vanilla, please send me your email and password. Please make sure you changed your password. I don't want your account like forever. Also, thank you guys for all the follows today. Seriously, insane viewership today. Thank you so much. Here's a massive kazoo. Longer than the DDLC? Nah, man. Our longest stream has been our 48-hour stream. And then I think a Danganronpa stream has gone longer than Doki Doki. Alrighty, let me do that. And then they should be getting a code to your email. Please let me know what that verification code is as well. Robin. Doki Doki. Guys, I want to play Danganronpa again. I miss that game. I miss it. It's only been like a few days since we last played it. Please send me the code. I'm still flabbergasted. I'm gonna be so mad when I edit the poll video, you guys. You don't understand. I'm gonna be so mad. I'm gonna like be reliving my trauma. All right, I'm in, boys and girls. I'm in. 57, 59, 40. Oh, yeah. It was 48 hours. good luck, though.
It was good luck. It was good luck.
All right, let's see. Vanilla? Vanilla, get off your account. Log out of your account. Vanilla? Let me get back in. Okay. That's so funny, bro. That's so... Hello, can I F3, please? Okay. What the? Oh, whoops, wrong button. Honkai brought Nameless Honor. Okay. Alrighty. You want to try for E1? Let me see. What's your pity at? All these guys are at like low ass pities. No one's been at like a high pity. Oh, do we have our first high pitier? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Holy shit, bro. Wait, have you not gotten a 5-star? Have you not gotten a 5-star yet? You haven't rolled since Sealy. Oh, goddamn. Yeah, first 50-50. Well, you got Himeko? Was that on standard? Bada boom, bada bing. Well. Okay, first temple. All right, come on. Come on, silver wolf. Come on, silver. Come on, wolf. Ow! 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 Come on. Ow! Easy. Easy clap, boys. So 50-50s are nothing to me. So freaking easy. Okay, Vanilla, would you prefer me to go for an E1? Or would you prefer me to try for Light Cone? I don't think I can get both of the amount of crystals that you have. Which would you prefer? The Light Cone? Like, which one should I prioritize? The Light Cone, or would you like a second Silver Wolf? Mina clutch, bro. I'm so good at this game. I'm so good. Oh my god, my luck is finally turning around. You want to go for E1? Okay. Boom. Boom. Right here. Right here. Oh! Let's go. Okay. Ayo. Okay, Dan. Okay. There's no way it's Jeppy again. There's no way it's Jeppy again. Why is it always Jabard? It's literally, why is it always Jeppy? I haven't even gotten Jeppy on my own account. I literally don't even have a Jeppy. I'm a blonde magnet. What can I say, boys? They come to me. Why is Silverwolf tall and blonde? That's a phenomenal question. I can't tell you. How can you not have a Jeppy? I just never pulled them. I've gotten Yanqing 3 times. I've gotten Clara twice. I've gotten Himiko's Light Cone 3 times. Jeppy doesn't want to come home. I can't believe it's another Jeppy. That is so funny. That it is a new 5-star, which is great. He's also a very good 5-star. So I think your account will do well with him. There's no way we'll get another 5-star, right? Okay. There's no way we're gonna get another one. Right? Well, you have a lot of Don Hungs. So, yeah. But we got you Silver Wolf. Maybe it's because we didn't Awu. It might be because we didn't Awu. Awu! Awu! No. Okay, Okay, honestly, in like 6k gems, we got Silver Wolf and Jeppy. That's insane. I think that's pretty poggers. I think that's pretty freaking poggers. Yeah? Yeah, that's poggers.
You used all your luck on that Bronya Yanqing pull. I really did, bro.
No, thank you for letting me use your account, Vanilla. Thank you. Noise. I want to hear her say noise.
Noise.
She's so cute. I love her. All right, Celino, you're next. Thank you so much, Vanilla, for letting me use your account. Please enjoy your Silver Wolf and your Jepard. Celino, send me your email. And password, please.
Do you guys make the most sussy looking passwords on earth?
Oh, I just copy paste, fam. You think I'm typing out people's passwords in this economy? Hell no. Oh yeah, I don't have to get a code from you because I've already been in your account. All right, Celino, do one E0 and her light cone, yes? You got 2 silver wolves for 42 pulls. Must be nice. Must be freaking nice.
Oh my god, Himiko.
Himiko's a nice armpit. What's your pity at? Was that the last one to pull on your account? Let's see. Lots of tingens. Alrighty, you're pretty far into the pity. Oh, Sealy, okay. 13 times 5. Oh! Sorry. I forgot about the screen. I'm sorry. I forgot about the screen. 65. 66 pity. Okay, so we should, in like the next 2 pulls, get her pretty easy. Look, boom. No, it's gonna be so easy. And by so easy, that was the warm-up pull. That didn't happen. Wow, that's crazy. Oh my gosh. And it's gonna be so easy. It's so easy. Look, 20 pulls and a dream.
But it's a double. Oh no. But it's gonna be early. It's gonna be early.
Easy. Wow. Wow.
It was early. You guys doubted me. You doubted me when I'm so good at this game and we got her early. Wow. Honestly, we're gonna get two of them. Easy. Easy. Look at her. Look at her here. Look at her beautiful. Look at those thighs. Silverwolf has great thighs. Good for her. So easy. Oh, could have been earlier. What do you mean by that? What do you mean it could have been earlier? Are you being unpoggers right now? Are you being unpoggy woggy towards me right now? I don't know how I feel about that. I feel a little betrayed. Oh, and a serval. Oh, and okay. Oh, that's a lot of 4 stars in a row. Okay. Easy clap. Silverwolf in the bag. Now her light cone is gonna be just as easy. Oh, hold on. I'm seeing who's next on the response list, you know? Yuno, you're next. I know you're in chat. Get your information ready. Cause this is gonna be okay, you're at 5 pity. 5 pity. 5 pity. 5 pity. And we're gonna get it at 15 pity. And by 15, I meant 25. And by 15, it was 25 pity. And by 25, I actually meant 35 pity. I don't know why I flinched when you said my name. Why? Are you scared? Are you scared to have me pull on your account when I have such insane luck? I don't know what you're talking about. I think my luck has been pretty poggers today. You know, we've gotten lots of Jeppies and lots of Welts. Lots of Silver Wolves at the same time. And we've won almost every 50-50 on her light cone banner except for the one. Like right here. Boom, Silver Wolf. It's her light cone. So easy. Literally, this is so easy. What? So easy. It's just that easy, boys. It's literally just that easy. All right, Celino. I got you your E0. And in hers.
I would say that's 42% increased luck. Everyone should subscribe for this.
Heck yeah, that's 42% luck increase. Thank you so much, Lino, for letting me use your account. Thank you. I know, I was like waiting for it. Because if I started reading it, I knew it was gonna start. You have E1. I just wanna... Now you have E1. Okay. Ise, okay. E1 Sealy, that's nice. Oh my god, E16 again. I'm so jealous. You're so pretty. I want to see what you have. Like, how much of a whale you are. I think Dread, like, shocked us at, like, their whaledom. Okay. And now you have Silverwolf. Thank you for letting me use your account. I do appreciate that. Thank you. We love winning all 50-50s and whatnot. All right, Yuno. It's your turn now. Oh, thank you for stretch. Are you guys having fun? Are you guys enjoying seeing polls? You know, what is this email?
Bum. You get to live vicariously through the polls. Same. All right, you know, they're gonna, an email is being sent to you right now. It's your middle school email, LOL. You still use your middle school email, bro? That's hilarious. That's actually hilarious. I have like 4 emails. I have way too many emails. More than I think a person should. I still use the email you made when you were 4. How do you have access to that email? I used to have 5 and then I got laid off. So it's back to 4. Alright, you know, what did you want again? Alright, E0, no light cone. Okay. What's your pity at? Can we? You were at 0 pity. Why do you guys give me your accounts with 0 pity? Do you not have temptation? Do you not have the temptation to roll at all? Like, how do you have 0 pity? They just trust you that much. Better for drama.
Drama. Okay.
You got 1 pity, and it's because you used up your temptation C16 Yoi Mia. Oh my god. How much did I spend? I spent nothing. Maybe mentally I spent a lot, but physically I've spent nothing. Can I exchange 2 whale dust? Can I do 2 whale dust to make another 10 pull? Yaichi, thank you for the tier 1 for 14 freaking months, gamer. Thank you. Oh, you have oneric shards? Okay. Oh shit! God damn! Okay. Okay. I thought that was gonna be the one. I really did think that was gonna be the one. Right here. No? I guess you did give me a 0 pity account. Bruh. It's a warm up. Right here. Bada boom. Bada bing. Bada ka-chow! No. It's because I'm not howling. I think I need to howl. So if I go ow. Maybe that wasn't believable enough. I have to go ow. It worked. You gotta howl for her. That's what they didn't tell you. That's what. Ow! 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 This is the real
hack,
you guys. Real hack to get her.
Ow! 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 Ow!
Bro. Silverwolf. she's really testing me right here.
Ow! Ow!
It's the wrong one! It's the wrong one! It's the wrong one! No, it's the wrong Bronya! I was bar
barking up the wrong tree. No, it's the wrong Bronya. Maybe she didn't like the the awoos so much that she summoned her other form. Okay, but E1 Bronya is really good. I'm just saying, E1 Bronya is really good. I wish I had E1 Bronya. Try the male jades? Okay. Oh, there's so many little exclamation marks everywhere. We're gonna get her. No. We're gonna get her. Right here. Oh, Sampo Kaski. He's gonna go get her right now. You know. Hey, you know, do you want to edit the challenge video, and then I'll pay you, and then you can get Silverwolf. Do you want to do that? I don't know if I have the heart to edit that. I'm so sorry, you know. Which challenge? Numi destroying my ass. Me getting ass blasted. Getting my cheeks clapped. That one. I have it recording. I'll send you the recording. Oh, that hurt me. That hurt me on a different level. Yeah, I'm getting my cheeks clapped by Numi, bro. I'm so sorry I didn't get Silverwolf on your account. I think you're pretty close to Pity, though. I'm sure you'll get her soon, though. I'm sure you'll get her soon. All right, you know, thank you for letting me use you as sacrifice. So the next person is about to have goated ass luck because of how bad I just pulled. Emerald! Where are you? Come out, wherever you are. You guys are like lambs to the slaughter when I call your names. Literally lambs to the slaughter. You're like, oh shit, oh no. No. It's gotcha as well, because I can have the most goaded luck. Emerald, please send me your stuff. And then the person after Emerald, just have yourselves ready. Is going to be is child here, chicken child. And then if not, bro, what's your username? Lilith. No. Emerald's gonna have goated luck, I believe. Thank you so much for your password as well. You guys make such unique passwords. Bam. Hello, I'm sliding the piece into the slot. All right, you should be getting an email with a code. Bro, how can I not slide shit into a slot? Okay. Now, I believe in Emerald's Bronya luck. If he doesn't get Silverwolf, he'll get the other Bronya. Hey. Thank you. God, I love the starting music. The last time I pulled a double 5-star was on my account. Do you not remember? When I pulled Yanqing Bronya back-to-back, that was crazy. That was wild. Yeah, it's really calming. I believe in Emerald. Oh, you're already at the spot. Okay, we do this. We look up. It's not gonna let me cancel. You already have them converted. What's your pity at? Okay, let's see. You're at one pity. One pity. Ah, Leah, thank you so much for the raid. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Welcome in, everyone. Hi, hello. Welcome in. Oh my god, oh my god, raid. We're doing viewer polls right now. Dualize, thank you so much for the tier 1 resub 5 months, gamer. Thank you. But Leah, welcome in. Thank you for sharing your lovely, 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 lovely community with me. We're doing viewer polls right now. This is when we turn it around. This is when we turn it around. Like, I believe in us, even though they all keep giving me accounts with like zero pity. It's fine. It's fine. We got this. We're going to get Silverwolf. Easy clap. But welcome in, everyone. Hi, hello. My name is Mina. I am a Star Rail streamer. But we also do other stuff sometimes as well. But yeah. It's been a day. It's been a day, bro. Yes, we're doing viewer polls right now. Okay. So Emerald right now is at... How does that work? I log into their account and I pull. I am a railer. Right here. No, okay. That was the warm-up pull. It's just, it's shy. You know, we had raiders come in. And so, it's just a little shy. It's just a little shy. But now it's warmed up a little bit. It's still shy. Oh, was that Ting Yen idol? I didn't even look. Okay, we're about to get that raid look right now on Emerald's account. You see, we even got Emerald, like, the idol on. That was pretty poggers. That's pretty freaking poggers. We got an off-banner one, which is nice. Okay, we're at 30 pity now. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Right here. Right here, 50-50, easy. No? Okay. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. This is the one, this is the one! I have good 4-star luck. My 4-star luck is goated. We just need to convert that to 5-star luck. Because we're gonna pull a twofer. We're gonna do a double right here. Like the next one. Like the next one's gonna be a double. Like it's gonna be a double right now. We're gonna get 2 silver wolves. Maybe I need to awoo again. I think the awooing works. So we're approaching soft pity. Awoo! 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 Ruan May though. She's gorgeous. We love her. We stan her. She's great. She's goated even. We adore her. Try saying, you can't hack me. I mean, this is hard pity. She very much can hack me. She can and will, but we're gonna win the 50-50. And we're gonna get two. We're gonna get two. Two of them right here. Silverwolf. Hey, Dan. Two of them. Silverwolf. Silverwolf. It's new. It's new. It's your first Clara. Oh my god! It's your first Clara! Wow! Wow! Oh my god! Silverwolf, she just let her hair down and took off her shoes. She just took off her shoes and put her hair down. Feel free to use the remaining 15. It's right here. Early. I'm so sorry, Emerald. I'm so sorry, Emerald. Hi, Misu. Isn't it late for you?
Hello, baby. How are you?
Emerald, I'm so sorry. No, we're gonna get it. Okay, it's our last pull. She's gonna come home. She's gonna come home. Collapsing sky, more like collapsing wallet, because you're gonna need to spend if you want Silverwolf. I'm so sorry, Emerald. I'm sorry, Emerald. I wanted to get Bronya home for you, or at least I would have preferred to get like normal Bronya instead of Clara. I am so sorry. I do think you can. I do think you have a goated ass Bronya, though. I will say that much. I'm so sorry.
But you got a Teen Gen Con. You got E2. That one's so good. It's such a good Eidolon. It's so good. Wow. And wow, that's awesome. That's awesome. Wow.
Misu, you missed it. Earlier, I was having a competition with Numi. Who could get Silver Wolf faster, okay? Like, we're going based on pity system, all right? She was at 1 pity. I was at, like, 20 pity. She gets Silver Wolf, yeah, 110 pull. And then, weapon banner, light cone banner, another 110 pull. She got them both in, like, within, like, 10 pity.
And then from there on, I've been on my villain arc. Since then, I have not yet recovered, bro. I've been on my villain arc for the last, like, 3 hours. Just constantly being... going through it mentally because of these... I just want to win, bro. I just want to be a winner. I want to win for my viewers' accounts. I just want to... I want to win. I want to win. Why is it so hard to win?
Living up to her VTuber lore? I am. This is my villain arc, bro. So I need to get bit by a spider. Okay. Thank you, Emerald, for being my victim. I appreciate you. You're a great mod. Who's my next victim? Who's my next victim?
Guys, no. All this bad luck, it's going to be... Someone is going to get the most goated luck on Earth out of these pulls. One person is collecting all this bad luck is going to spit out the bestest luck ever, okay? Someone's going to do it. No, Padore. We're not skipping your ass. You signed up.
All right, is Child here? Is Chicken Child here? I think it might be, like, school time for him, so he might not... Oh, you're here, present? Okay. Send me your email and password, please. On the Discord. And then after Chicken Child... Bro, I can't pronounce this guy's name. Cop Zeus Galith. I'm sorry if I'm butchering your name. But if you're in chat, also send me a DM because you are next. Perfect. All right, Child's gonna be first, and then it's gonna be Perfa. Okay, perfect.
Your password's funny, Child. You guys are so funny with your passwords.
All
All right, you should be getting an email. Please tell me what that code is. Also, if I was on your account, please change your password. I don't want to have access to it. All right, please send me the verification code. No Don Hung, if possible. I will try my gosh diddly darndest. Thank you. All right, and you want E0, no light cone. We can, wait, that's E0, no light cone. Okay, we can make that happen. Probably, hopefully. Depends on your pity. Na, 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 na. God, I love this music. You told me I have to simp for you, Mina, so I did. Yeah, it's the rules. Oh yeah, child hates Don Hung, Danny boy. I can't guarantee you that we're not gonna get him, but you know. All right. Oh, whoops. All right, what's your pity at? Let's see. Oh wow, you don't have. Damn, you didn't even pull on you didn't get Sealy or Jingyuan. Okay. Well, we're about to get you a silver wolf. Soon. Okay, we got you an Asta. Alright, we're already avoiding Don Hung. Okay. Okay, early. Wow. Finally, some good freaking luck, boys. Finally! Okay, now we just need to win the 50-50 for it to actually be good luck. Come on, nice and early. No, there's no way this is real. There's no way. It's Japard for like the fifth time tonight. The will of the preservation is so strong. Oh my god, dude, it's always Japard. Only Japard. Why is it always Japard? It's always Japard. Let's freaking go. It was just a prank, bro. She was messing with us. We got a double 5-star. Let's freaking go. Yeah, when was your last double 5-star again, Mina? Right now, boys. You're welcome, child. You're welcome. And that should have been me. Well, Japard was feeling a little quirky. And he wanted to say hi before Silverwolf made her appearance. You're welcome. It's just that easy, bro. Well, child just stole the rest of the luck for the rest of the stream, so... Well, your Kafka funds are still intact. So you're set. You're welcome. You're welcome, fam. It's just that easy. Can I screenshot it real quick? Okay, I'll hold on this page so you can screenshot. I'll smile. Everyone cancel your pulls. No. You guys sent in the form. You were stuck with this. Okay, let me get out of your account. Child, thank you so much for letting me use your account. That was only 20 pulls. We got you your 2 5-stars. You're welcome. Hello, Ella. Welcome. All right, perf. All right, you're on the European server. Okay. Switch servers.
Okay, and then the next person, please DM me on Discord, Zam Danny. God damn, you guys are getting a long stream today. Oh my god, this is my first time logging into a European account. All right, you should be getting an email, Perva, please let me know what the verification code is. Thank you. Hey, Zam, why are you saying ugh? Why are you saying ugh? I don't appreciate that. You should be like, yay. You should be... This user... You guys, Zam sent me a message saying, this user has blocked you. Oi! Oi! How dare you? Also, why did you change your password from before? No. Give me the power. Alright, you want E0, no light cone. Easy clap. Easy clap. We can make that happen. Just as easy as we did it with child. If I see another freaking Japard, bro. How many Japards have I gotten today? Across all accounts. Oh, bro, you haven't been logged in today? Oh my god. And then we're doing another stream in like 12 hours on YouTube. We're doing Honkai's Impact tomorrow. We're playing chapter 15. That should be fun. And your light cone. That's true. Alice, I'm so sorry about your light cone. You came home early for the guarantee. I knew that was gonna happen. All right, you're at 9 pity. Okay, 9 pity. 9 pity, 19. Easy. Okay, 29. Also easy. Also, okay, never mind. It's because we're on the European servers right now. It's a little shy. It's a little quirky. You're at 15. Well, you're close to depression. Have we not already been in depression impact? Yeah, it's a little ooh shy. Oh, okay. Okay. That's a cool number. 4343. That's pretty poggers. Can we get a little earlier? Please. No, why are you guys saying account ruined? No, it's not ruined. We're still gonna, it's not ruined. We're gonna get her in a single. No, stop saying ruined. It's not ruined. We're surely. Hey, Dan. Surely, no. It's gonna be this one. I promise. I would never lie. Except for when I lie. Right here. Can I steal your mail? Can I
Can I steal your mail? I believe. I mean, I'm still gonna claim it, so you could have it. But I believe. And the code. Okay. Yes. Alright. I believe. This is it. And by this, I mean this one. Please. Come on. I am so sorry. Perfa. I'm so sorry. I was not able to pull Silverwolf. But I think you're really close. I genuinely think you're like within like two or three pulls away from her. It's like right here. Like right here. Like really close. I'm it's because we're on the European servers. It's shy. It's not used to me being on the European servers. That's why. But thank you so much for letting me use your account to build luck for the next person. I do appreciate that. Thank you so much for trusting me with your account. I am confident that you will get her with this patch for sure. She'll definitely come home and you'll win your 50-50. I promise. That's the sub luck right there. Zam, your ass is next. Even you can't escape me. You can't escape me, Zan. Alright, Zam. Password is. And then my next victim afterwards. Is. Kyle, did you submit twice? Alright. Padoru, I know you're in chat. You're after. And then Ace, and then Curry. And then that should be it. Just four more. No. You're not allowed to dip. Get your ass over here. Send me a DM of your email and password. You're not allowed to escape. Zam, you only want E0, correct? You can read bio for a quick giggle. Kafka's personal floor mat. My man, my chat, you guys, chat emulates streamer 100%. All right, let's see. What's your pity at? March, I love March. My baby girly pop. Okay, you are at 10 pity. Why are you guys always at like no pity? Why can't you guys ever like start at like 100 pity? You guys are always giving me accounts with no pity. Can you dip, you got no pulls? Yes, you can dip if you have no pulls. Thank you.
That was the warm-up. Every account needs a like a warm-up tenfold, you know? They all need the more. Oh wow, lots of Servals, lots of Astas. Okay. That's 20, 30 pity. Or is this 40 pity? Alright, right here, right now. 50, easy. As long as we don't lose the 50-50 to Jappard, I think we can call this a dub. I think that's all we need is to like win the 50-50 or not lose to Jappard. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hey yo, got you a Herdicon. No, okay, Numi didn't need a warm-up because her warm-up was spiting me. We basically won the 50-50. Or you got a new 5-star. You got a new character nonetheless. It just tells you. It's like... Yeah, it's a new 5-star. You're welcome. Alright, come on. Proving you wrong for not trusting... There's no way it's Jappard again. There's no way. The will of preservation. How many Japards can I pull? Oh my god. I am truly the defense archon. Another Jappard and Serval. What? Easy clap. Look at that boy. two doubles. Jappard, Silverwolf, 1-2 punch. This is the second double we've gotten today with Jappard, Silverwolf. Oh my god, bro. You can spend the rest of the light cone. No, like, oh, for funsies, no light cone needed. Okay. This is so funny. Oh my god. Jafar's just, he's feeling a little quirky, you guys. He's feeling silly. He's feeling quirky. He's being a little silly. Oh my god, that's crazy. A double? God damn. God damn, bro! Wow, Zam, and you didn't trust me? You didn't trust me to get you both of the characters, huh? Huh? You didn't trust me? You say I'm gonna block you? You're gonna block me so I don't blow on your account and I pull you double? You guys can't even say- Listen. My luck is either extremely bad or extremely good and there's no in between. You're kind of annoyed. You don't have the resources to take them both up. No. You just focus on Silverwolf. Jeppy is just there to vibe. He's there for the vibes. He's not there to be used. You said I can just use him for funsies? Lots of us, Servals. Damn, it'd be so cool if we got another one. Well, that was easy. I still can't believe we got Jeppy again. That's so fucking funny. And Silverwolf. God, their height difference. She comes up to his dick, bro. Well, Zam, you're welcome. You're welcome. That's all I can say. You're welcome. What? I was stating an observation. It was an observation, you guys. Why are you saying, ayo, ayo? It was an observation. Jeppy waiting. Bro, it's not. We're trying to get rid of Jeppy. Alright.
Where's my next victim? Where are you, Padoru? You're my next victim. Come on. Send me your information, please. No. You're in chat, bro. I know you're here. Send me your info. And then also, is Ace 9029 here? No. There's no running. There is, in fact, no running. All right, if Ace also isn't here, then the last person is... Curry Ozitty. That's a funny username. Here, Ace, can you please send me a DM on the Discord, a plis, for your email and password? Padoru, chop it up, bro. I love seeing how stressed out you guys are when I'm here. But you guys, you can't even be mad because I just got two doubles back to back. Come on, like that's good luck. The luck has turned around, you guys. If you see Japar, do you know Silverwolf is around the corner? It's the rules. You already finished Silverwolf's quest? The game just launched. All right, Padoru, you should be getting an email right now with a code. Please send it to me yeah. Okay, and then can the last person also just send me their email as well, so I just have it already? Curry Ozitty, if you're here, please DM me on Discord. No. Your heart, it's fine. It's fine. You're fine. Don't worry. It's chill. All right, Padoru, you also want this E0. Okay. It's a shorty like Silver. You already done with the whole event, bro. The quest isn't that long. Some people have bought out the shop already as well. Holy, bro. I've barely been on my own account. I've been on everyone else's account. You got my Serval to E1 to E6 exactly. You're welcome. God, I'm such a nice streamer. You guys are already maxing out shops? God damn. Oh, you're European? Oh, wait, shit. I'm in the American servers right now. Oh. Is this the right account? Hold on. I think I'm... If you have an American account, yeah, let me just... Let me go to Europe. Yes, please send both on Discord. Please make sure you change your password to not your actual password. Please. Change it, then you can change it back after I'm done with your account. Because I don't want your guys' accounts. I have my own account. Okay. How do you guys have time to run two accounts? I can barely handle one account. Alright, let's see. You're at two pity. Why can't you guys give me accounts with early pity? Or with like late pity or like mid pity? I never get like a 30 pitied account. I never get like a 40 pity account. It's always a two. It's always a two or like a one or a zero. Who builds pity? I know, right? Alright, new light cone. That's nice. Okay. Two Danny cons. That's not bad. Your Don Hung's about to be goated, bro. Alright, come on. Is that 30 pity? Asta. 40 pity. Come on. Ooh.
Okay, the Landau. Okay. Wow, it's so easy to burn through pulls. Holy shit. I always feel like this whenever I pull on Project Sakai. I burn through it so quickly. All right. Right here. You got this. Another Danny. That was 20 days with the pulls. No. Don't worry. I hate Daniel. 50. Well, the mail. Another one gets ruined, so another one can get good. That's how the rules work. It's balance. You want to be after someone who got really bad pull, because then you'll get good luck. Yeah, I didn't ruin it. I'm building pity. Like right here. Yeah, Padoru was simply a sacrifice for Ace's pulls. Unless... Right here. This is like the actual last chance. Oh, Padoru. Padoru, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. It's because we're on the European servers. I think if you're European, you're just not going to get a good pull from me. Because I'm American. Ka. Padoru, I'm so sorry. Ace, you better say thank you if you get a good pull. It's because you're European. It's because I had to be on the European servers. You're blocked. Cancel. I'm so sorry. Thank you for letting me use your account. I do think you'll get her this patch, though. We're gonna get a lot of crystals this patch. I definitely think you're gonna get her. So don't worry. Oh shit! I almost logged in again. Oh, I don't want to log in. Let me out. Log out. Okay. Apology video with tears. I don't cry, bro. I would like to say sorry to all my victims. I'm on the fucking European servers, bro. Hold on. Ace, you're in America, right? Do you have a dog too? I don't have a dog. Woof. I could be my own dog. Woof, woof. Woof, woof. Okay. Let me switch. Yeah, okay. Yes, the drops are finally on, huh? Okay, please send me the verification code. Yeah, you should be getting it right now in your mail. Ronick, mwah. Guys, I don't know if you could tell, I'm sitting so lazily right now. Like, my butt is barely in my chair from how leaned back I am. I am so comfortable. It's so nice spending other people's money. Oh my god. It's like a different level of relaxation. It's like, I don't need to stress. It's not my account. I have a butt. I know, right? That's crazy. Immersion breaking, even. Please send me the code. The email verification code. Yeah, my ass hurts from getting my ass cheeks clapped, bro.
Why am I in Europe? I'm leaving.
Ace, please. I'll try again. Send me the code.
You got Silverwolf at 50 pity. Enjoying the Shaolin fruit and the crazy double pulls.
Oh, the email's not working. Here, let me try one more time. Oh, it says try again. 3 seconds. Never mind. Network failure. What? Hello? Alright.
I just saw the messages from Curry. Mina, please have mercy. You guys are acting like I have a say in this. You guys are acting like I have a say in like what happens in the pools.
But yeah, Ace, I can come back to you, no problem. Alright, Curry, you're next. I'm gonna need your code from your email as well. Alright, please send me the code. Yes, yes, go to class. Go be a good student.
Please.
No, don't worry. We sacrificed Padre's roles, so you'll get a good chance. You have a good shot. Remember, we got two doubles. That's kind of goated. Alright, you want E0, no light cone. Oh shit, I'm still the European server. Oh, I have to get out. Bro, I'm sick of the European servers. Let me just log out and log in again. I always forget to like switch the server. America. Okay.
I can feel my heart beating, bro. Nah.
It's not that bad. God, I really am like an evil villain. I'm like, it's chill. Wait, are you European? Wait, Curry, are you European? Curry, what server are you in? I switched to the USA server. It's Asia.
Well, you have an American UID now, just saying. You have an American UID as well now. Why didn't you tell me you're in Asia, bro? Why didn't you tell me you're in Asia? Have fun with it. You never... I mean, got me there. You never asked, bro, my man. I can't argue with that. He's right. I didn't ask. I just assumed either European or American. Okay.
Unrealist. Mwah. Okay. Oh my god. We're between two baddies. Alright, what is it? Can we do it? What's your pity at? I sort of got to figure out like one pity again. Okay. This is possible now. Alright. 5 times 5 is 25, 26, 27 pity. 27 pity. You have about 210, not even 210. Yeah, about 210 pulls. Okay, we can do this. Kind of. Hopefully. Maybe. We got this. Luda Justin, darling. Alright, got you a new light cone. Alright. Okay.
the will of the preservation. Dan the man. Ching Chue. We love Ching Chue. We stand Ching Chue Khan. We love Ching Chue. Right here. I swear, I don't do good on foreign servers. My luck isn't good on foreign servers. I think the luck is being saved right now for Ace. I'm so sorry, Curry. I'm gonna claim all these. I'm so sorry. You used too much luck on the double five stars. I really did. All American streamer. I'm an American streamer. What can I say? I'm an American. There's like a slight American bias with my pulls. Curry, just know that you were a sacrifice for a better cause. Come on. Right here. You're actually pretty close to pity though. Maybe like 20 pulls off. I'm sorry. I have forsaken you. Curry, Padoru, Emerald, and Yuno were all sacrifices for Child, Zam, and myself. And Alice was also sacrifice. I'm so sorry, Curry. Your own editor and my own mod. Really, if you do stuff for me, your luck is bad. I'm so sorry though, Curry. I'm so sorry. You are really close though. I do think you'll be able to get her soon. Like definitely this patch. Maybe it's not the best time, but Silverwolf free pulls from ascending her got me the last E for E6 Snat. Nice! Okay. Dragon! Thank you so much for the tier 1 for 9 months, gamer. That's crazy. Also, Ace, I love your password. I'll take your pull though, Mina. I hella primary Bronya, so we pull still. Nice. Nice! The only person I didn't pull Jepard on. Okay, Ace. They should be sending you an email right now. The power of plastic is very, very, very... You're on American server? Yes, thank you. Okay, you should be getting a code now. Alright, this is the last account we are a-pulling on, boys. And then I'm gonna go to sleep because then we have another stream in like 12 hours. Less than 12 hours, actually, on YouTube. So go follow the YouTube if you're not already there. Thank you for the code. Alrighty, and Ace, you want Light Cone and E0, correct? Sim Uni seems to have 3 new gems so from unlock, so FYI to everyone, poggers. Alrighty. You haven't finished your departure banner, bro? You're 10, why haven't you just done it? Ace? Why didn't you just do it? Till we make it.
My guy. Oh, you got the 5-star early, but you can get another one. What's your pity over here? Okay, you're at 10 pity. Journey's such a nice song. All right, 10 pity. We got her. You just want her E0. You just want her E0. Now we got to warm up a little bit. We got a nice little Luca light cone. 20, 30 pity. Thank you for stretch and hydrate. I mean, oh god, that was my neck. I don't know if you guys could hear that. Okay, Asta, we're getting you some of the Eidolons. 50. Is this 50? Is this 50? Okay, another Asta. Asta loves me. Love her queen. 50-60. Earlies don't exist in this universe. I understand. Adon Hong Kong. Love that for him. All right, come on. Oh, okay. Okay. It's going to be the next one. Then. Oh, Herta! Right here. We're waiting the 50-50. Not Jappard. No Jeppy. Come on, Silverwolf. Okay, Asta. Okay, Silverwolf. Finally. Oh my god, finally. Oh my god, we finally won a 50-50, boys. Oh my god, we finally won a 50-50. We've gotten a few doubles today, but we haven't won 50-50s in a hot minute. I feel like the last 50-50 we won was on my account. Oh my god. Nice. It's been 84 years since the last 50-50. Now imagine Chapard after this one. That'd be so funny. Alrighty, an ace, light cone. It's pretty poggers. It's pretty nice. It was pretty sexy. If I do say so myself, it was pretty. Go for it, poggers. All right, let's see. What's your pity over here? 6. You guys, you're just always out here with the low pities. All right, Serval, 6. 16, 26. 26. Oh, hey, Nat. Nice. This is a great pull. Actually, this is a really good pull. 26, 36. Because we have restraint. Okay. I had restraint. I didn't pull at all on Jing Yuan's banner. 46? Did I miscount? I don't know if I miscount or not. Asta's here as well. 46, 50-66. I don't know what number we're at anymore. I hit the next button. Ooh, Locha. All right, right here. We're gonna win it. 75% chance. We're gonna get it. We're gonna get it. Right here. Come on. Come on. It's the wrong Bronya. I also want this one though. Wait, we take those. It's the wrong Bronya, but that's a really good light cone. This one's better than the Silverwolf one. Do you want me to keep going? I only have one more 10 pull on your account. Do you want me to try, or would you like to save? We did get the American Bronya. Caw, caw! That's very true. Ace, would you like me to just YOLO your last 10 blow, or would you like to start saving up for the next, or like Kafka or something? Wow, this is such a beautiful song. Send it. All right, come on. We weren't gonna get lucky, eh? You have enough. No. Okay. Well, still, we won the 50-50 and got Silver Wolf, and then we got American Silver Wolf's light cone, which is one of the best light cones in the game. So, genuinely, I think we did really good. I think... Do you have a Bronya? You don't have Bronya. But it's okay. It's still one of the best light cones in the game. And you have Silver Wolf. Oh, awkward. It's still best in slot for Teen Yen. Yeah, exactly. You don't need this Clara one anymore. You can use the Bronya one. But yeah, thank you for being victim to my account as well. It's pre-farming for when you lose the next 50-50 for Bronya. Yeah, exactly. I won the 50-50 that mattered. Yeah, exactly. Teen Yen's about to eat good, bro. She's gonna eat so freaking good tonight. All right, thank you guys so much for being my victims, all of you. Some people had really good luck today. Other people did not. I apologize to those who did not have good luck. But nonetheless, I do appreciate you all for allowing me to be on your accounts. Oh shit, I have to click log out, huh? Wait, I don't want to... Let me log out. I want to be on my... I want to be on my account. I missed my account. Log out. Okay. What's my username and password? It was a long stream today. But I had a lot of fun. The anime openings were very fun to watch. It's always fun to watch those. We haven't done one of those in a hot minute, so it was nice. And then the polls are also very fun. I love pulling on accounts. It's so nice. Next stream Thursday, for Twitch at least, it's going to be a sponsored stream. We're playing Project Sakai, so we're getting some hand cam action. I'll make sure to do my nails up nice and fancy. Yes, I got Silver Wolf on my account. There will be a YouTube video eventually with that. It's going to be funny because it was a competition that I lost miserably. But it's funny nonetheless. I didn't do my dailies. I'll do that later. I'm tired. We're going to end it here, boys. We're on my account now. We're going to end it here. Thank you guys all so much for watching and vibing with me. Absolutely insane. There's so many of you guys here. I really do appreciate that. Tomorrow we're streaming over on YouTube. We're playing Honkai Impact 3rd. We're playing Chapter 15. Durandal's finally here, so I'm extremely excited for that. That's happening in literally like less than 10 hours. So I'm going to go to sleep, wake up, and stream again. I'm a full-time streamer now. So there's that. Next Twitch stream is going to be on Thursday at 8 p.m. Eastern time. We're going to play Project Sakai. Maybe a little... We'll probably like do our dailies and stuff in Star Rail and then do Project Sakai. Saturday is going to be Danganronpa V3. I'm very excited to play that as well. But thank you guys for the absolutely amazing stream today. I really do appreciate it. I love you all very, very, very much. And let's find someone to raid. Who's online right now that we can raid? Let's see. Appear among the sea of butterflies, illusions of the past. Let's raid Stefan. He makes such good guides. Like, if you've seen a guide on twitter.com, it is from this guy. Super awesome. Very nice. All right, you guys. Be kind, be respectful, be polite. You guys are a direct reflection of me and someone else's community. So please, show that kind of like care and respect that you guys show me. Thank you all so much for vibing with me today. I really do appreciate that. And yeah, I'll see you guys
on tomorrow over on the YouTubes. Go follow there or join the Discord if you're not in it as well. We like to talk there as well. And then, yeah, I'll see you guys over on YouTube tomorrow. And if not, I'll see you on Twitch on Thursday. Thank you all so much for the absolutely amazing stream today. I really do appreciate it. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. I'm about to go brush my teeth and go the frick to sleep. Good night.